I'm retired. My wife is too. We always had a dream, fantasy, I thought, for years, and to have our own private one, larger than, say, a couple of them. And I think we finally reached it. There are 20,000 books in the library.
Our two big days of sale are probably Saturday, because that's the day that we open and everything is available. So if people want specific titles or special books, they come on Saturday. So the lines are really long. And sometimes it takes maybe 14 minutes for the line to enter the building. People are very anxious because they want specific things and they want things that are really good products. And you find other things that never knew you wanted, but really want to have. Wednesday's our second week.
Most of us here are retired, and we come here because we're retired and do this. And my granddaughter was a college year that I worked for free. She came and visited, and she said, "You do all this